Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.0, and in this video I want to show you how to install brushes in GIMP. Now to demonstrate this, first I will download a pack of 15 brushes and then I will show you how you can install those brushes in the GIMP editor. So to start off, you need to go to this page right here. I will give the link in the description box below. And after you go to this page, you need to click on this free download button. Now let's wait for the download to get complete. Alright, now let's go to the downloads folder. Next, you need to select this zip file. And now you need to click on this option which says extract all. Now click on the extract button. Now let me close this window. Next, what you need to do is, you need to go to the GIMP editor. And now, you need to go to the edit menu. And now, you need to select this option that is preferences. Next, look inside the preferences dialog box. And right here, you need to expand this section called folders. Next, inside folders, you need to select this option that is brushes. And now, you need to select this option. And now, you need to select this option which says show file location in the file manager. Next, you need to double click on this brushes folder. And now, you need to go back to your downloads folder. And now double click on this folder. And now select this file. Press Ctrl C to copy it. Now go back to the brushes folder. And press Ctrl V to paste the file. And that's it. And so now let me go back to GIMP editor. And click on this cancel button. And now close the GIMP editor. Now let's open the GIMP editor once again, and all the 15 brushes will now be installed. So let me go to the Paintbrush tool, and if I click right here on brush, you're going to see 15 paint splash brushes. So as you can see, this is the first paint splash brush. This is the second paint splash brush. This is the third paint splash brush, and so on and so forth. So this is how you can install brushes in GIMP. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.